Dave, SuperGameSniper9. I'm here with another video of Monster Hunter Rise, and I'm hoping you guys are doing okay. Happy Good Friday. We are going to hunt some monsters. So, alright, I want to go to the hub real quick and see what kind of missions I can pick up. So, let's eat real quick.
Time for a rest.
Alright. Okay. So, what kind of quests am I going to get? I'm going to tell you right now. Oh my gosh, there's a lot. I don't know. So I'm going to show you what I'm going to do. I think I'm going to use... there's a low rank. We'll polish all those off first. I've had Mitsune. Yeah, thus far I'm really liking this game. Not too difficult, but there's a lot of challenge involved.
Let's do this!
Let's see. Okay, Fortune Alpha, I don't need to start that rush. I hope so. I love the way my dog looks. It looks like a Rush from Mega Man or something. It's solid. That's... Oh, what is that? That's a new monster. And it's attacking. But I'm sticking around. I know. Yeah! There you go. Kadoosh. Kadoosh.
No more, Mr. Nightjob!
Big hits, big hits. Combo combo. It's double time. Please let me know if anybody's having audio issues on my end. I will try to correct them accordingly. Colored bubbles mean. Okay, so we do mulberry. Thank you, Pochan. Yes. Give me that too. Too close. Not too far, actually. Yamura. Yamura! That's funny. Okay. Oh, man, come on, I can't even flip it. Yes. Look at your face. Three. Oh, God, I didn't move. That works. Yeah, 349 to the face. I like them apples. I'm gonna have to flip it, says. I want it to move into position, that way I can hit it. This thing is just a walking soap commercial. I need to learn how to guard. It's not hard, it's just how to do it. Oh, well, that was easy. Oh, right, we captured it. Here I'm, like, bending down to, like, grab, like, parts and stuff. Too much for that.
Good job, buddy.
Robo-dog. If you guys hear birds in the background, they're my two parakeets. I got Sky and Sunny with me.
Can't thank you enough
for helping us with my request. Seeing a Mitsune, it was just a spark of inspiration I needed. Finished my crane in no time, and I was planning to surprise you with it until I was told it's too big to have any. But it would have been just a but it would have been a shame to just scrap it, so I put it up in my house.
Okay.
Apparently though, Nagako? And Master Hammond saw it before I took it down. I was struck with the wounds. Okay. Just, you know, I'm not. Okay. Come on, let's handle it. So, I gotta actually talk to people. Let me see what we got.
Hey,
oh, this is the guy. Thanks for your help. Hey, here we go, large snarkin. I gotta put this on, man. Like, there's no reason for me not to have a giant shuriken for my dog. So it's a clothing color. That's just... Oh, I can change the hue of this now, that's cool. Okay, well, that's not bad, I'm gonna do that. So she gets a full black color treatment. It's cool. It's too dark.
Oh, look.
Maybe that one. I don't know, it's not made on red set, I think, actually. Pound of gear. There we go. Full body force. Keep me making these meat monsters. Okay. That's awesome. Steel fangs, I wish to bite down on a monster that way, attracting its attention. This can I place for a little bit of time. I don't know if there's any of these that I really want to use. Thank you. Oops. So I had the mic off the entire time. So you guys missed all of that. Oh well. So that was my buddy Kunze, he's cool. We decided to just hunt stuff for himself. He needed the cooler Yaku stuff. So it's all good. Okay, so what do I want to do? I need to do some quests. I'm gonna fight the Narukuga ninja monster. I have to figure out how to get the Discord audio as well. I mean, if I weren't having enough audio problems. I'm gonna add Discord to the mix so that you guys can hear my other friends, and then
people
laugh at what they say. Little bit of lag here. See, I'm nice. I only take one potion per person. Let's roll. Hey, there we go. Hey, look at that. Okay, okay, free shots. See, I commit to my swings. Even if I miss, or I know I'm gonna miss. Oh no! Oh man.
It's ain't over yet!
Alright, alright. I'm gonna sharpen my weapon here real quick.
Weapon's getting dull! Time for some sharpening.
We could have done with this game, it could have given us gliders. That'd be kind of cool. Oh, that's another thing I want to know about, is mantles. They have mantles, that's how we know. Capitalize on this. He's looking rough. Pardon me? It's all the wrong way. Alright. Oh, no, no way. No, this way.
Sweet.
These dogs are built like, oh boy, that's Magnolo. That's not good. How do we find that? Oh, you're gonna run him. Okay, that's. Alright, well, I'm done. I keep forgetting he had an Ogre Dragon. That's like, really messes with me. Always on a third hit. Comes this way, I can capture it. No, there we go. 1, 2. Nailed it. Shoutouts. So I'll be streaming it to about maybe 5:15, give or take today. So one down, a bunch more to go.
Time for a rest.
Because I don't have a village much to do, too.
Down to go.
Some clues. I don't technically have to do all of these, but I kind of want to, just to kind of get them all out of here. I want to fight this one. I have no idea what it is. I don't even know what some of the weaknesses are for these monsters. But I enjoy hunting with other people rather than alone.
Doing great.
I have no idea where I'm going. I'm trying to get to area 11. I'm gonna have to. Alright. So, I'm still far away. My gosh, I feel like I'm Zoro from One Piece. This way, we're gonna go up top. I'm gonna use the zipline wire bugs, and we're gonna get this going here. I wanna hunt this thing, or at least be able to see it. Oh, nope. I'm not wrong way. Okay, which way is. Okay, here we go. No. Yeah, it's
kind of I'm ready for this!
There we go. There's the guys. And it's already left the area. Doggone it. I blame Lexa. I was trying to blame myself. Oh, it's a fish monster? Oh, this is the giant like mud serpent thing. You're the chosen one. Oh, yeah. There we go. Yeah, let's do this. I'm actually bursting your HP. That's that mod.
Thank you.
pyramid, a boom room, a compass. Water blighted. So close. Near miss. Oh, I went the wrong way. I went over the Diablos. Starting to get sleepy. All right, some coffee. These are those probably not because it's on the rank.
Onward! Onward
into battle! Let's go! It's a mud serpent or mud dragon of some kind. Might not be a dragon. Well, maybe. I don't know. Probably not. Alright, I'm eating a meal. So we got time for maybe 2 more hunts. Any time is a waffle about 15 minutes, but good.
Back to work.
Stock. I want to fight this thing, this thing's new. Yeah, I gotta figure out my audio issues, because that's gonna be a reoccurring problem. Yellow. This is red, our girl is blue. Oh, I went the wrong way again. Actually, you know what? I haven't gone this area, so let's find out what's around here. Clear up the entirety of the map.
Sweet.
Hey, you want to go somewhere? I really need to get that fortified gen in place. This is low rank too, man. The reason why I'm dying so often today is because I'm tired. Had a very long week. It's a very nice and serene. Where am I going? I'm red right now. Can we look at these guys? Oh, yeah. So last, or
yeah.
seriously? Otter dragon. Watch the fuck. Oh, you don't. Awesome. In the future, that's what it was. I know where he's going. I wonder what the next iteration of my soul is going to be. Like, oh, not the same, one more damage.
You ready?
For a moment, I thought it was just like floating. Nothing. Nice, we're getting
I'll be taking this.
What do we have here?
I need some of your parts.
Make progress.
How much if I do?
Ooh, no jewel. I'm gonna have an exception. I'm gonna switch up my, field card. Can I do a great sword? We can do of the. A bunch of different titles now. Exhausted, yeah. I feel that. Oh, it's still now. You need to have like a search option for these titles, because that would make much more sense. Instructor and great sword. Sage of great sword. Here we go. That'll work. Okay. Oh, Toby Kadashi, I don't know if that was me. some impatient hunter has no time for all that nonsense of hiding a tree. That's funny. This, this, and a poison canary. Did we already lose sight of it? That guy's over here. We're on 9, I think. No, that's another program. Go, guys, over here. I don't know what teammates are, but they're not hunting the monster. Oh, I just ran into the wrong one. Awesome. Nice materials. Awesome. I wish this game for long. What was, oh, that's never good, I think. Hold on. Oh, okay, that's fire. Well, it was Magnolia, but I guess not. Stuff. Give me that towel.
Over. See you in hell.
still. Grinded it. Oh, we're supposed to hunt more than one thing.
Oops.
But this is good news. Don't worry.
Oh no, we're supposed to hunt the Kobikadachi. Guys. Guys, you gotta hunt the Kobikadachi, guys. I lost sight of what we're supposed to be hunting. What are you doing, guys? It's not over, guys.
Sweet.
I went with the flow, that's not good. I don't have to do another flip, so that's cool. Too bad they don't even have time to finish when these guys are. Too bad. I think what I'll do is I'll probably polish off the rest of these quests in the hub, and then maybe move on to some of the village quests.
I've been waiting for you. Come back anytime.
Alright, well thank you guys for joining me, appreciate it. I stream typically Fridays and Saturdays. I'm sorry, Fridays and Sundays. So hopefully you guys can catch the Smash Bros. Stream once that's up and running again. Anyway, guys, I will catch you later. Take it easy. Have a good one. Have a great, happy Easter. Peace out. This has been Dave, signing off.